9:50 on a Saturday. Good weather. And I'm going into the trail with Kiara. disagree with me. That was fun. I'm reviewing the JVC Adixxion XA1, which is basically a outdoor camera. So this is actually captured using a camera as I run Kiara. It is a FullHD camera, being able to capture up to 1080p 30 frame per second images, and it comes in a very compact sleek size that doesn't require an external casing to function. So what you can see from the photos in the write-up is that that's it. That's the unit. Those are the buttons. Easy to use, and it is quad proof, meaning it's actually drop proof, low temperature proof, drop proof, and waterproof. So suitable for use in the outdoor condition. And standard with the unit is the camera, obviously. The goggle mount, flexible base mount, a battery, and a mini USB cable. So that is all you're gonna get in the box. And accessories are sold separately. One of the main advantage of this Adixxion XA1 is the price. For a Wi-Fi enabled camera, it is priced at $999 retail, and it can be purchased at some of the bicycle shops and also at some electronic shop. So go and take a look at it. It might not be what you are looking for, but if you are already a outdoor camera user, you might want to give this a serious thought, right? Doing the snake and ladder. I'll talk to you guys later. 7.8 km done, 59 minutes. Super workout. Now to get the family. See you later.